So here we have three top tier badminton shoes from Yonex. We have the AERUS 3 and we have the CH65 and we have the ECLIPSION. I've done an individual review of each of these shoes. You can see after this video if you're interested in learning more about it. In this video, I'll try to not review them, but to try and compare these three shoes. All of these shoes is top tier badminton shoes. That means that they have all an exclusive design. They do have a very solid bottom, and the functionality is in top in terms of what it takes to have a top tier badminton shoe. So first of all, it really makes no sense to begin to compare the grip and functionality of these shoes because it's very similar. The things that is really unique here would be something like this. This design is some kind of a sock, and that's one of the things I was quickest to recognize, this design on the ECLIPSION. It gives you a very tight fit and feeling, and if you're into a bit tighter and fit feeling, then I would recommend you to check out especially the ECLIPSION. This one is my personal favorite, and that's due to very easy for my feet to breathe. They didn't get hot, and then they were kind of soft to wear. That means they were very comfortable playing, even though it was very high intensity matches. This one as well is also a very good shoe. It has some of the same qualities as this one, but one of the things that I don't like about this is there is a lack of shock absorption that you get in the 65 series. Basically, these two shoes is, in my opinion, roughly the same, but in this series, the 65, I get more shock absorption than I do in the AERUS 3 series. In the ECLIPSION, they do a very great job in terms of shock absorption, and then this sock feeling is also very, very comfortable to wear. As well, when you put your feet in the shoe, they feel very, very comfortable as well, because it's like there are some pillows in here. They are very hard to kind of separate from one another. Of course, this one has the design that is a bit different than the others. When you have this high quality of a shoe, it's very difficult to separate the shoes from one another. It's really up to you what type of these shoe you're really into. When I highlight the biggest separation with these three pairs, it's the design of the ECLIPSION that might feel a bit different from the other types of shoes, but that could be a good thing, and that can also be a bad thing. The bad thing is that your feet is feeling a bit squeezed, but the good thing is that it feels very comfortable. So maybe if your feet is a bit tall, if that makes sense, then this shoe is probably not for you. But if you're out looking for a high performance shoe, then I would really recommend these three pairs. My personal favorite was the blue one, because it made me perform much better and at a much higher intensity. I would recommend you to go and check the individual review that's more in depth about each of these three pairs. Then you can see the charts that I reviewed from each of the individual pairs here. So that's also a quick comparison. If you're interested in buying any of these, there's links in the description. The video is sponsored and it's from a brand located in France called Badminton Point. So thanks a lot for watching this video of these top models from Yonex.